Welcome to HyBiz News and this is Amulu Katragadda. Navy Day is celebrated on December 4th every year to commemorate the Indian Navy's attack on Karachi Harbour during the 1971 India-Pakistan War, inflicting massive losses on the enemy. Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Friday lauded the Indian Navy on Navy Day, saying it fearlessly protects the country's coast and also renders humanitarian assistance in times of need. Navy Day greetings to all our various Navy personnel and their families. The Indian Navy fearlessly protects our coast and also renders humanitarian assistance in times of need. We also remember India's rich maritime tradition over centuries, he said in a tweet. My greetings to all the Navy personnel on Navy Day today. Let us all salute our Navy personnel for their bravery, dedication and patriotism and selfless service in protecting the nation. My best wishes to all the Navy personnel and their families, the Vice President Secretariat tweeted, quoting Naidu. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh on Friday described the Indian Navy as an outstanding force as he greeted it on the occasion of Navy Day. In a tweet, Singh hailed the Indian Navy's professionalism and particularly mentioned its efforts to keep India's sea lanes safe. On the occasion of Indian Navy Day 2020, my greetings and best wishes to all personnel of this outstanding force. The Indian Navy is at the forefront of keeping our seas safe by ensuring maritime security. I salute their valor, courage and professionalism, Singh said. President Ramnath Kovind on Friday greeted Navy personnel on Navy Day and said the nation is proud of their commitment in protecting the country's maritime frontiers, securing trade routes and providing assistance in times of civil emergencies. Thanks for watching HyBiz News.